time for Real Cricket 17 by Nautilus Mobiles.
Welcome to another game of the Ucypher League. This is Jireen, and now it's time for Real Cricket. Today it's going to be the Akramaks versus the Sherdils. So it's going to be a noob from Sherdils to bat first. First ball comes in and he has flicked the wrist. It is looking like it's going for a six directly out of the stadium. And that's a helicopter shot straight down the middle. Bounces, and that's a four. It is 10 runs in two balls. Well, he lifts the ball. It's looking like it's going for a six. A good shot towards the leg side. A good start from a noob. And the fourth ball comes in, and that's an LBW. He is out. So 16 from four balls, not a bad score. And he misses it. It's a dot ball. Sherdils not looking happy at this round. Well, this is the last ball of this over, and he needs to score something big. And he pulls that shot, and it's going for a six. So 22 runs from six balls. The Akramaks now need 23 runs to win this game. So now it's gonna be Sagar Vyas, aka lOvEsx, from the Akramaks to bat next. First ball comes in for the Akramaks. He hits it. It's looking like going for a six, but no, it's a four, missing the boundary by an inch. Second ball, he lifts it into the air, and it's going for a six. Two balls, 10 runs. The Akramaks now need 13 runs from four balls. He lifts the ball into the air. It's going for a six. It's out of the stadium. Now they need 7 runs in 3 balls. It shouldn't be that difficult for the Akramaks. Sagavan lifts it again into the air. It is going for a six. Now they need 1 run in 2 balls. This is going to be the last one because it's going for a six. And Sagavan seals the victory for the Akramaks.
Yeah!